Hello everyone, this is Donnie Thomas Kurian from hisvoiceonline.com. In this video, I would like to share about the creation of this world and how God created this world. The Bible says in Genesis chapter 1 verse 1, the very first verse of the Bible begins like this. In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. The Bible is very clear on this subject that God himself created this world. All the things we see around the universe, the planets, the sky, the sun, the earth, the seas, everything in it was created by God himself. This is what the Bible says, and I believe in it. How did God create the world? If we read the first chapter of the Bible, Genesis, we read like this, verse number 3, God said, let there be light, and there was light. And in verse number 9, God said, let the waters under the heaven be gathered together into one place. And let the dry land appear. And it was so. In verse number 10, God called the dry land earth, and the gathering together of the waters called he seas. And God saw that it was good. In short, God said, and it was so. How did God create this world? Using his words. When he said, things came into existence. How great our God is. In Hebrews chapter 11 verse 3, it's written, through faith we understand that the worlds were framed by the word of God. How did God create this universe? The Bible says God spoke the universe into existence. If you have noticed the word universe, one verse from single word, everything came into existence. So if we have a close look into this universe, how far we can go? If you try to find out the length, breadth and width of the space, is it possible? Scientists are still trying to find out how wide this universe is. Can any man measure the volume of this universe? Can any man identify all the elements of this universe? If we traverse back the timeline, how far can we go? These things are beyond human understanding and these things are beyond human imagination. That means the universe is so great and so large. It's absolutely impossible to measure everything in this universe because it is kind of infinite. Therefore, we must agree to the fact that there is a limit for human brain to process or understand things like this. It's beyond our scope. So if this whole universe came into existence by God's word, how great God should be? In short, God is so great. God can do all things. God knows everything. And he can be present everywhere at the same time. As you're watching this video, he knows everything about you. He knows your name. He knows where you live. And God promises in Jeremiah chapter 33 verse 2 and 3. Thus saith the Lord, the maker thereof, the Lord that formed it, to establish it, the Lord is his name. Call unto me and I will show thee great and mighty things which thou knowest not. So God promises to answer when you call. And God can answer your prayers. And God will show you great and mighty things. May God bless you. Thanks for watching this video. For more videos, remember to subscribe. And for the Malayalam version of the same video, you can find the link in the description. I'll catch you in the next video. Thank you.